Okay, it's been boiling for 2 minutes with the preservative. So it's about 2 kilo of berries. You need about at least 1/2 kilo of sugar.
Oh in no!
It. But you have to taste.
It's a lot of sugar.
The berries are really sour.
Oh, that's why.
So if you don't add sugar, it's not gonna taste very good.
I think it's okay.
No, it's not. More sugar.
More sugar! No way.
It's not good when it's sour.
It's normal here in Norway that lingonberry jam is, we use it to chutkake, what do you know?
Meatballs? Meat, any meat?
Potato and lingonberry jam. Sugar. Good enough. I think so.
Yeah, it's probably okay.
Oh no, sugar! Hello!
That should be okay.
Oh no!
Alright, so you let it sit now and cool down, and then put it in a freezer container and you freeze it. Because it's so much, you can't really eat it all in, at once. So let it cool down, and then when it's cold, just put it into freezer containers and freeze it. That's it.
Thank you for watching. Beautiful, beautiful people.